I think we're going to see a lot of interactions with devices in math that use a stylus, not a keyboard. If you've ever tried to type mathematics, it's horrible. X up caret 2 is a horrible way to say x squared, which is very easy to write if you have a pen. And pens are great because kids can sketch things, like sketch what you think the graph of this might look like. So we're going to want some combination that has something to focus everyone's attention and a very natural way to write mathematics. Which may be a handheld or a slate or a tablet. And you're going to want those to be connected so that a teacher can present something, ask students to do something at their desk, and then move the mathematics that students made back to the display at the front of the classroom. So I think those are some of the basic features. And I think it'll feel very natural. The smart board will feel just like a blackboard, and it won't stand out as technology. And that the stylus that you're using will feel like a pen, and it won't stand out as technology. So I think technology will become very natural, and it'll just add to the capabilities of what teachers and students can do.